What's up, YouTube? It's NJHGH with a news update. I just found out that Steam had a client update for the Call of Duty Black Ops multiplayer and single player. For me, I was getting problems in the multiplayer, not too much in the single player. I would get random spikes and lag. The game would crash on me. I would lose my internet connection. I would have to restart my computer. It wouldn't let me close out Steam. It was just a whole mess. But luckily, this one has a lot more improvements. I noticed that it's still lagging though in kill cams. I pointed it out in the video as well. But I'm also comparing it too, so anybody who has lag still, let me know. I also have another clip. It's just me just playing around. Nothing too impressive. So you can see how much difference this patch is. There is no download link for the patch. You have to update it through Steam. And if you don't see it available, try going to the defrag catchy. That's, you right click the game and you go to properties, and then you should see the tab right there that should show if anything's missing. Alright, now I also noticed that we have the remote controller part of the game. I knew this before when I went to go buy the game, because it says controller enabled on in the Steam window. So you can now use the 360 controller or any other wireless controller. I prefer the 360 one, it's the most easiest. And single player and multiplayer. So those who don't like using a keyboard, this is a big thumbs up. Alright, I'm gonna go to my clips right now, and then after the clips I have some image stills so you guys can see what it looks like. It's pretty nice. Alright, thanks, enjoy the clip. Take care, bye.